You may never know what reasons may come of your actions, but if you do nothing, there will be no reasons. This was the belief of the great personality. Today, I am going to present before you Mahatma Gandhi, a great icon who is loved and respected across the globe. Mahatma Gandhi's teaching provides valuable lessons on life. Let us look at some 10 teachings of Mahatma Gandhi. 1. Satyameva Jayate, or always speak the truth. Of all things, truthfulness was the most important for Gandhi. He not only preached the truth, but also practiced it. Telling a little lie may save one from an immediate problem, but the price one has to pay for it later may be too heavy. During a routine examination, Gandhi and his peers were asked to spell 5 words. Gandhi didn't know the spelling of the word kettle and misspelled it. While the examination inspector was doing his rounds, the teacher noticed the wrong spelling and prompted Gandhi to copy the right one from the student who was sitting next to him. But Gandhi refused to do it, and later his mistake was caught by the inspector. Later, when the teacher asked him why he did not copy from his neighbor, Gandhi said that he would rather be wrong than cheat. 2. Let the change begin from you. We often like to complain about the systems and rules that we have to follow. But before changing the system, it's important that we see within ourselves and try to fix our faults. Self-realization is one of the ways to achieve success. 3. Think before you act. We are responsible for our future, and our actions in the present determines the future. Every action has a consequence, so one has to think about what one is going to do before one puts it into action. 4. Live to learn and learning from mistakes. Learn as if you are to live forever and live as if you are to die tomorrow. Learning and accepting from our mistakes is like a broom. The way the cleaning cleans all the dirt and germs and shines the room straight away, in the same way, I will also accept my mistakes, learn from them and make myself stronger. 5. Non-violence and peace. If someone slaps you on one side of your face, turn the other side to him. Suppose we are at a conflict and one person slaps you on one side of your face, and if we go to slap him back again, he slaps us back again and the fight continues like this. But what if we dare need to act like the person when he slaps us? At that time, the view of that person changes and the fight may stop. Thus, non-violence wins. 6. The principle of the three monkeys. Gandhi was a firm follower of the principle of the three monkeys. The three wise monkeys are: do not speak evil, covering his mouth; do not see evil, covering his eyes; and do not hear evil, covering his ears. 7. Do not be afraid of interruptions. Everyone in life will first condemn you, laugh at you, and if you stick to your goal, then the victory will be yours. 8. Never a weak person will forgive someone's mistake. Forgetting their mistakes and forgiving their mistakes are the signs of strong people. Gandhiji was sent to jail for misbehaving, but even then he had forgiven them. 9. Character strength. In the world, sins are divided into 7 parts: accumulating money without hard work, knowledge without good character, money without morality, happiness without conscience, and sacrifice without worship, and doing politics without principles. And to strengthen your character, it is best to stay away from these 7 demerits. 10. Always do the right thing even if nobody is watching you. It's the action, not the fruit of the action, that's important. So you have to do the right thing. It may not be in your power, it may not be in your time that there will be any fruit, but you have to do the right thing. Come, let's all build a good society with our good deeds. So saying, I conclude my speech. Thank you for the wonderful opportunity.